Garbage alley collection will resume this week for alleys that are serviceable in Rockford. Right now, the city says ice is still making it difficult in many alleys. There may be delays in those where conditions haven't improved yet. The city tells us those who are impacted can continue to place garbage curbside. We'll also post on our website a link for updates with the Rock River disposal.